Fed up with the comparisons Aksar 2 is receiving with Hate Story 3, Zareen Khan explains the difference between the two movies. During an interview with the lady, she said,
"वो Hate Story थी, वो एक erotic thriller थी और वो ये character से completely different थी. अक्सर आपने अभी तक देखी नहीं है, उसके अंदर मैं क्या कर रही हूँ आपने देखा नहीं है. थोड़े बहुत glimpses देख के आपने ये सोच लिया कि वो similar character है, but no, it's not a similar character and I would request the media to not compare it with Hate Story because it is not Hate Story. This is a love story, it is a suspense thriller and it is a completely different character from what I was playing in Hate Story."
However, Aksar 2 looks like a story that revolves around love and conspiracy. The film is set to hit the big screens on the 17th November. Aksar 2 showcases Abhinav Shukla, Zareen Khan and Gautam Rode that marks this television star's Bollywood debut. Subscribe to our channel, just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.